the embryos. Then the next step is that, as it has been alluded by our colleagues, the animals are still getting old, and we need to maximize on the number of oocytes that we collect before we retire them. So this is a very safe procedure, and we can be able to be collecting oocytes almost every 4 months. So in December, we hope to do another oocytes collection in both females. And then from there, we'll be able to discuss further on what we need to do with Najin, because Najin is getting old now. Thank you very much. And may I call Robert to possibly talk about other projects that they are taking in Europe.